The first bit of fake news we had in Australia, of course, was we were told that in the third sleep, half the people died coming out here. In fact, that's fake news. A quarter of the people in the third sleep died. A quarter of them died of starvation in Sydney. Lack of food. And luckily, my wife's great-grandfather didn't die. He then went to Norfolk Island. And what is